Hi, my name is Carly. I'm 18 years old and I'm from Mexico. I'm going to be auditioning for The Voice USA and I hope you really like my audition. I'm a little bit nervous right now. I don't know why. I guess. Well, I want to audition to The Voice because that's one of my dreams. Like, since I saw The Voice for the first time, I said I want to go there. It's just amazing, and I love singing. Singing is something I really do love to do. It's one of my hobbies, and it helped me to feel like better, you know, because I'm a little bit shy. So with music, I can express my feelings, and that's something I really love about music. I love singing, and one of my biggest inspirations is Christina Grimmie. Well, the first time I saw The Voice, it was her season, and I was watching, and I saw her singing a song called I Won't Give Up, and I said it was amazing, and this girl has so much talent. And since that day, I become her fan, and she has really been inspiring me. Also, Madeline Page and Brea Kelly are like my very favorite singers, and I love them so much. So, yeah. So, well, the main reason I decided to audition is because when I saw The Voice and I saw Christina Grimmie singing, and she was always giving message, like inspirational message, and she inspired me to fulfill my dream because I want to be a singer. And I said, well, I want to go to The Voice like she does, and she really encouraged me to go to The Voice. So thanks to her, I'm auditioning right now. And yeah, so, well, my favorite color is black, I think. Yeah, I like color black. My favorite music genres, well, I like most of music genres. I love pop, country, rock, rap, ballad, what else? Yeah, I have like electronic. I have like a very, very various style, like many artists. I also like Selena Gomez, Avril Lavigne, like, I don't know, I love Avril Lavigne. I love Pink, Kelly Clarkson, Alicia Keys, Ed Sheeran, Ariana Grande, Taylor Swift, and I have like a big list of people I love to listen to, but my very favorite is Christina Grimmie. Yeah. And what else about myself? Oh, I like, my favorite food is pasta, and I love French fries. So, I don't know what I'm about to tell you about myself. Well, I consider myself as a very creative person because I always creating new stuff, designing stuff, like, I don't know, I just want to write a song, write a story, or design some clothes, or design something. I always designing things, so I'm very creative person. I can be sometimes a little bit shy at the beginning, but then I get confident, and I start talking to people. My biggest dream ever is to become an actress. I want to be an actress, and that's my biggest dream in the whole world. So yeah. And I don't know what else to tell you, so I think I told you a lot of myself. So I hope you like me singing too. So I will be singing. So I decided to sing these two songs because I think that kind of song fits better on my voice. So the songs I picked, well, I wanted to sing a little bit more like a happy song, and I want to, I don't know, something like rock or something, but I decided decided to do something that go well with my voice, so I will be singing Fix You by Coldplay and Somewhere Only We Know by Lily Allen or by Kane, and I hope you really liked it, like this, and let's get into all the singing and audition. Yeah. When you're trying your best but you don't succeed, when you got what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired that you can't sleep, it's stuck in reverse and tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be and I will try to fix you. And high above or down below, when you do enough to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you want. Your eyes will guide you home and ignite your bones. And I will try to fix I'm not home and ignite your bone, and I will try to fix you. So if you have like the first sound. I walked across an empty land. I knew the back way like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple things, where have you gone? I'm getting tired. To rely on. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this the place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, simple things. Where have you gone? I'm getting older now, there's something to rely on. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? Cause this could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know. Oh, simple things, where have you gone? I'm getting older and I need someone to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? Cause this could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know.
Thanks so much for watching my second song. This is a very emotional song. It always makes me cry. I did love this song and I sing with all my heart. And yeah, it's just a song that it's so sad, and the lyrics and everything just make me in tears, but I'm fine. So I hope you like this covers, and I have been practicing, and you know it's hard to control the tears, because when you put all the feeling and all your heart in this song, like you just let it go, the feelings you have, and yeah, I think it was all. So thanks so much for watching, and Team Mimi Rats as always.